This is SB48. Let's take a look at number 4. The line plot shows the weight of stones in a stream, and I have to find the average. Average, I know, means I have to add all my terms up and divide by how many terms I have total. I'm going to try and add this mentally, okay? 1/6 plus 1/6 would give me 2/6. 1/3 four times, well, 1, 2, 3 would give me 1 whole, and there's the third left over. So I'm going to add 1 1/3 here. That's a half. 2, 4, 6. 6/3 is equal to 2 wholes. So I'm going to add 2 here, whole number. And then I just have 5/6. So I'm going to put the 5/6 right next to the 2 just because I'm running out of room. Okay? And I can add like that. I'm looking, and I know I need to make my denominators the same. Looks like I can make them all be 6. So this would equal 1 2/6. This would equal 3/6, and this would stay as is. I would add this up. 2 plus 2 is 4, plus 3 is 7, plus 5 is 12/6, which equals 2, plus 2 and 1 more is 3. So my total is 5. But now I have to find the average, which is dividing all the terms. There are 11 terms, so 5 divided by 11, which is the same as 5 over 11. And that's the average. Wait. Let's take a look at number 5. Mika records the number of miles she walks each day. So there's our line plot. I'm going to zoom out a little. That's how many days she did each of these. So I'm going to have to put the dots there. And then it wants to know how many days did she walk and what was her total distance. So I've got to figure out how many dots I have and then figure out the total distance. I have to add all the fractions up. All right, this is 5, right? So I'm going to do 5 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One of these, 2 of these. This does not occur, okay? She did that once. She did that 3 times. 1, 2, 3, and that one 4 times. 1, 2, 3. How many days did she walk and what was her total distance? I'm going to try and do some of this mentally. Oh, first, how many days? Let's see. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 days of walking. And then I have to explain how I'm going to get my answer. I'm going to try and add mentally as much as I can. Okay. So this row, let's see. If this is 1.5. Let's count the holes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A half and a half make a hole. A half and a half make a hole. So that's 5, 6, 7.5. 7.5 for here. Okay, that would just be 1 5/8. Stay the same. 1 3/4. I know 3/4 plus 3/4 equals 1.5. And I've got 2 of these ones, so that would give me 3.5. I just got a 2 here. This is 2 1/8. 2, 4, 6. Plus 1, 2, 3 of those. 3/8. Okay. And this one, 2 1/4. Well, 2, 4, 6, 8. Plus 1, 2, 3, 4 equals a whole. Or those are fourths. So that's a total of 9. Okay. And now if I have to add my whole distance, I have to add all these numbers up. So I have 7.5, 1 5/8, 3.5, 2, 6 3/8, and 9. I'll add them up on the side here. 7.5, 1 5/8, 3.5, 2, 6 3/8, and a 9. Okay, I'm going to add things that I can add evenly. 7.5. Plus 3.5 is going to equal 11. I can add those halves together. That equals a whole. That's 1. Plus 7 and 3 make 10, so that's 11. I've got 6 3/8 and 1 5/8. 5 plus 3 equal 8. So 8 over 8 equals 1 whole. Okay, 1 whole is 1. 1 more is 2. 6 is 8 total. and I've got it. So I've got an 8, I've got an 11, I've got a 2, and I've got a 9. So I'm going to add 8 plus 11 plus 2 plus 9. 9, 10, 11, 22, 30 miles. And I solved, so it says explain your thinking. I solved by combining like terms. So I put the fractions together that had the same denominator so I could add them easily. And I've got 16 days and 30 miles. So I'm done with SB 48.